Baita por esa personal, ¿no? Teca, teca. Bago komportable.
Relax ka lang. Huwag kang kabahan. Kaya-kaya mo to. Kaya sa pan, di naman ganun kalaki, oh.
Parang nyo lang foreplay?
Hindi kita ganun ka gusto.
Pag-set lang ng mood.
Ingay mo. Ingay na.
Teka.
Bro, I wouldn't eat that if I were you. Alam mo namang, di naman tutunaw yan pagtulog.
Babae lahat at pinupara. Venus Christ 21 was bitten fast. Now, briefly, this is the way we play the game of 20 questions. You friends of ours out there send in subjects for our expert questions over here to identify by asking me not more than 20 questions. Now, we have a rather unique way of keeping track of the score as we go along. We do it on our men and scoreboard. It just so happens that there are exactly 20 letters in the expression men and product of men. And as each question is asked, the letter lights up, and as we go along, we know where we're
pass. Don't want to have fatty's belly.
Or a genuine leather traveling case if you're a gentleman. And each could be filled with a complete line of lemon products for men. Now, if our panel doesn't get your subject in 20 questions, and sometimes they don't, you know, here's
just
a
saying, bro.
Grand prize that you get.
The book that's a good one. I know. You just fucking crazy, go. Covering 7 billion years of history. Kevin, the hotels. We don't get a message about it, bro. Okay, I'll be straight. And I'm not that.
We don't quite so often have such a combination of beauty and brains that you represent on the panel tonight, Miss Beaver.
Thank you very much, Mr. Slater. You
and with 2/3 of the front row filled with beautiful women, you boys will have to keep humping to hold your own. What Eleanor Stieber, you're going to be singing next?
Well, the translation is all women do it.
Oh, yes.
Well, that's
it. I thought I'd offer it, isn't it?
You learn something every day. I didn't know that.
Let's get in here.
Oh, dear God, you're going to talk about my dad. You know what we're going to do now.
I perhaps wouldn't
know. Let's play Never Have I Ever. Hey, you know. The rules are simple and the same. You drink when you agree. Game?
Hindi mo sa amin bobo.
Of course, you know the game, Anna. Hindi ko bakla ka talaga ng taon. Bakit pa kailangan may pananahan?
Sure, you too. I'll start. Let me see. Never have I ever felt ugly like the ugliest animal there is.
Tonight's first subject is found in the Bible. It's the bread you cast upon the waters. All right, they know it all. Now let the studio audience here see what the subject is. And you all see if you can get it, you five. We're the only ones who don't know what it is. See if you can get it in 20 questions. Herb?
Is this an edible vegetable? Or like fruity fruity?
Well, that's one question, Herb.
Well, is it edible?
The subject is edible. That'll do for that. John? Is it a garden vegetable? Is it grass? Well, no. Lance, is it a fruit? No.
There he goes with those tweets again. Stop ranting and move, bro. Do something about it.
Is it any kind of
don't let yourself rot in your bed.
Yeah.
Go out.
Okay. My turn. This place. Never to Maka. So, sorry guys. It's gonna be a pass for this round for me. Sorry.
Yeah. Johnny?
Well, tapos ka na. Ako na. Go.
Is it fictional?
Ito. I don't fucking care. Never have I ever felt really, really bad about myself. Tipong worst person in the world ever. Isa tipo so masama. Pwede mo na ikamatay.
Let's get going on our next subject. They look hot again tonight, friends, but I have the wherewithal with which to slow them down. You can count on me to stump them, I hope. This next subject was sent by Miss Lorraine Sutter, who lives in Hawthorne, New Jersey. And Miss Sutter, we're sending to you a beautiful, genuine leather jewel case And for the man in your life, you'll find it filled with a complete line of men and products of men.
Including mga tong puta. Gago, ikaw na nakaubos eh.
Oy! Stop it! Stop it! Stupid ka, this is... Fine! I'll... do more. Never have I ever been...
Bit of a stir. Sorry, Mike. We're going to have a fight on this one. Van?
Is this manufactured?
No. Florence?
Can it be located geographically?
Yes.
Is it in the United States?
No. Herb?
Well, is it in the Western Hemisphere at all?
Yes. John?
Is it in North America?
No. Eleanor Stieber?
Is it a defense product?
No, it's not a defense project.
Fire. I see it in those eyes, no more desire. You just lost your fight.
Alam ko na. Ayusin natin yung shinder mo.
Pinahasil.
Nothing special. Tanga, walang direksyon, tamad, abnoy.
Masyadong mataas ang tingin sa sarili. Alam mo kung mamatay nga yan, wala namang maghanap dyan eh.
Uy, grabe ka na magsalita talaga. Look.
Lost your fire. I see it in those eyes. No more desire.